following Fatal 4-Way Contest is a no disqualifications match. Making his way to the ring from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 225 pounds, Dean Ambrose.
Can't help but wonder what Dean Ambrose's game plan is heading into this one. I'm not even sure Dean Ambrose knows what Dean Ambrose's game plan is. He just doesn't seem like the kind of guy who heads into a match with much of a blueprint.